Hi guys, it's Pure Gamer, and we're back again. This is the third time I've recorded this. I recorded it on Friday, and it's now Sunday, but I recorded it on Friday, and it didn't go to mixer. It all messed up. I don't understand why. Don't really know what was going on, but that's for another time because I'm going to do a video on things like that very soon. I'm going to be playing a game. You all know Saints Row 2 that came out backwards compat, so I was playing that all yesterday. After I had my second attempt of recording this, but then I needed to go out, so then it was like, oh, there's no point in doing half a recording and then putting the video together on. Trying to think of the name now, put it on Sony Vegas and put it together, because it'd take like 48 hours probably, when I could just re-record it on today's day, Sunday. But we're going to try, and hopefully it'll save to Mixer. Now, it's shown that the stream's working and everything, so let's hope it works first time. So let's get straight into the video. We're going to do Rise of the Empire. I've already played the first version, but we'll get on with it. Here we go. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Oh yes. Here we go. The proper music. Let's hope Disney doesn't copyright me. Disney's gonna call. Copyright, I bet they don't like my channel because they copyrighted my last video on this. Disney's gonna copyright, gonna copyright, cause the I haven't a clue what's going on, by the way. So, like, someone film me in the comment section and explain exactly what just was going on in that all writing, you know. Yeah. Let's read the last bit. Okay, something about a galaxy. That's the last word that I saw. Okay, loads of stars. Are we gonna actually have a planet that we can be on and move around? Okay, we're attacking a planet. Oh, it's a Jedi, the one with the really big head. Okay, that was a bit. I felt like I pressed A, but I didn't. I know I didn't because I didn't have my controller like in my hand for that, and it. Skip pretty much, I feel like.
In the waning months of the Clone Wars,
okay.
The 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine.
Right.
When we arrived at the bombed out ruins of Mygeeto, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Mygeetan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser.
Okay. Super laser, isn't that what Hitler was going to build?
The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's
take out like England and well, Britain and all that.
Just like the rest of them, though.
I don't know.
He never caught
wind. It is history, but that's it. That was many years ago now. Like about three years ago, nearly four. Very soon. Okay, my favorite person is Jetpack Guy. But we need to get 12 more points, so I'll just go normal, stand issue guy.
All right, man.
Okay, I've just been playing Saints Row 2, and obviously jump is X for the settings I have, so obviously if I press X. Well, you won't know I'm pressing X, but you keep hearing that noise. That just shows you that I'm... No, I want to get that. Thank you very much. Get on my drone. Story thingy. How dare you? I can't see the annoying thing with the battle droids. We're overheating. Like a little puppy running. Well, two-legged puppy again. Bit cool, two-legged puppy, but I guess that's what this is to me now. We are. Okay. How do we crouch? Ah, it's B. Come on, help me, teammates. Oh, Hang on, this is health, this thing, isn't it? I knew one of them is. I think that's mechanic and that's health. Or one. I don't know, that might be ammo, that might be health. I don't know. Oh well. Whoa, how many are there? I want this. Oh no, someone's took it, someone's took it. Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme! Gimme! Mine! I want it! Excuse me! Someone stole my drawing thingy. Well, I guess that went downhill very quickly. How the hell am I going to take them? I guess we're just going to throw grenades, maybe? Will that work? Are you going to go boom now? Nope. Okay, don't go boom. Please blow up. Okay. Oh, I wasn't even shooting at the right thing. I'm good. Oh, look at me. 2 kills in a couple of seconds. Last time I used that thing that I was trying to jump in that ran me over. I don't even know where it is. That's there. Come on, is it still enemy? Oh, stop killing me! That should be my vehicle, not yours. Go away. Give me a jetpack. Yes. Yeah, I used to spend hours in this. I'm very childish when I play with this guy. Reminds me of when I used to spend hours with jetpacking everywhere. I think I have a weapon that'll take that out. Kinda. There you go.
Listen up, man.
Oh, yay, Jedi.
Our assault on the energy collector. We have to get past the shield barricade.
Okay.
Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Oh, it's a big-headed guy. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Where are we going? Okay, yeah, let's avoid that thing blowing up. Fuck, can we destroy that? Get rid of it. Lookout point for our mission. Yeah, I can't say I'm a big fan of... Oh, no. I wanted to kill someone. Let me kill someone with a lightsaber. Oh, that's good. Just run away from me. No, got a lightsaber. Trying to kill me, I think. No, that's my teammate that I just killed. And another teammate that I just killed. I am brilliant at this, right? We'll just camp here. Let them deal with it all. And again, I just killed a teammate. Listen, stop killing teammates!
Before we can begin our assault on the SEPS energy collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricade.
Okay, this guy has some skills, I think. Yeah, he's not bad. Could be better. Could be more improved skill. And I could stop killing my own teammates. That would be very good.
Shield by destroying the generator.
Ha! You got hit on the rebound. Okay, right. What are these arrows telling me to go and do? I don't think I've just killed another teammate. I've really got to stop that. What does that do? It's not doing anything. Will you let me through? Hang on. No. Go to this yellow one. Is that it?
Let's take out the core.
Another one in here. Oh no. Gonna destroy that. I feel like if I touch it, I'll get electrocuted because there's a lot of electric coming off that. So I'm gonna keep away from it.
Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other
okay.
side of the bridge.
Yes, boss. Yes, boss.
Now take the crystals back to
the it's on my side, isn't it? Oh, the battlefront. Oh, what are they? Man, they have force fields. Oh, they're sick. Let me kill more of them. Yes. Here we go. For the Republic, they say. But I say for the Jedi. Big-headed Jedi with... What is that on the back of my head? Is that her? I'm all just like...
Take out that battle droid! Take out that AAT now!
Yeah, oh well. Guess you're unique in your own way.
Sir,
what was that capture the flag? Got a flag thing. Sorry. Oh, no. Let's get out of here. No. Flap. Jump. Go.
Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
Good. I like to make the Chancellor a happy man because then I get promotions. Woo! As in, I get to play more Jedi time than running around as a stormtrooper with, like, a handgun and a little smart rifle.
The success of the mission on Megiddo was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st.
Okay.
Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi...
Oh, it's big-headed guy again.
And
the big man himself.
Fooled, they could be killed.
Okay, so I had 3 deaths, 20 kills? I don't know. I'm guessing 93 kills, maybe. I don't know what the star actually means. But okay, that's good enough. Good enough for me. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we got 20 kills, 3 deaths, 52 hero points, and player points is 41. Favorite class was obviously the Jedi. Favorite weapons, the lightsaber. Our headshots, 5. Okay, let's go. Away we go. I wonder what's next. Yep, let's save. Now, I already have a save file, and that's because when I was recording last time, obviously, I got to this point, and that's where I finished. Because it lasted me a lot longer last time, because I didn't know what I was doing. But here we go. These are the missions that I have no idea. Oh, I hope we get to do some, like, space fighting, like dodge fighting. Because this is what this game is good for, because when Battlefront 1 and 2 for the newer generation came out, everyone was like, oh my god, we're going to be able to do some dodge fighting, because the old Battlefronts had proper dodge fightings and used to be able to get in your plane, jet thing, and go into other enemy ships.
More and more
so I could be in this ship here, and I'll say, you go to the other side of the ship, you go through the force field, and then you blow up the enemy base. I think he might explain it.
Preparing for the time we would face our enemies from
if he explains it, he's done my job for me.
Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine.
Did he say the CIA?
And escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off
the steps things that you blow up.
And buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Okay, I don't know how good I am going to beat the dodge fighting, because I've not played it in a long time. I think you can get them. I don't know whether
pilots
you can get the Falcon.
Get
that might be for another, like,
the Jedi
mission.
Are depending on you.
That's sort of like the Jedi, like, hero, isn't it? Okay. Whoa.
Incoming fighters, take them out.
Okay, so that's up, down, left. Well, turn left, right, and then pull it that way. Okay. Where am I going? I really don't like the flying on this. Whoa, what's going on? No, sorry. By the way, if you like find this motion sickness, probably best not to watch this. But obviously, I'm not going to say no. You can't watch it. It's up to you whether you watch it or not. Just be aware. This could go on for hours, by the way, guys. And if it does, then I don't know what I'm going to do. But I'm already on fire. That's probably not good. I wonder how long I can actually last this bad with my blade. Alright, you don't need to keep shooting me. Ooh. Ah, there's a turret there. That didn't help. I lost control of it the minute it started pushing away from the screen.
Attention. Clear the hangar area. Repeat. Clear the hangar area.
I don't really know what any of these do. Like this. I know there's probably going to be different ability ones, but if we can get into like the enemy base, then that's what we'll do. God, the steering on this is like weird. Incoming missiles. Where is the enemy base? Nope, that's ours. Pull away from that. Yeah, that's our ship. Okay. You know what? I'll lock on. I think we're going down again. Okay, I'm really not good at this whatsoever. I don't really know what I'm going to do. But here we go. But then I guess when I first used to play this many, many years ago, so I didn't really know how to control the layout of the controllers. So it probably would have been worse then. So you can imagine that. Oh, I just crashed into another plane. Friendly or not, I have no clue.
Battle stations. Repeat. All heads to battle station.
Oh. Right. Where is? There's got to be an enemy base, surely. Right. Pull up their thrusters. And they're just to move. Okay.
You picked up a bomber.
So I think above me is the enemy.
Soldier behind you, don't let him get a look.
Okay, I have really no idea what I'm doing, and I'm really sorry this is unorganized. Is what's going on, but trust me, I have no idea myself. Getting used to the controls is probably going to take a very long time. Buy a secondary. What's my secondary? Okay, I want that. Looks different. Unique. Give me that. I bet you it's the same. Yeah, it's just the same thing. It just looked a different color. Okay, new objective. Attack and destroy the enemy frigate with your laser torpedoes. Use invasion. Okay, then. What does B do? Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, then. Guess that works. Yep. Yep, please, let's go.
You got a bomber on your back.
Okay, yeah, so it's like a bit slightly different. Oh no. There you go. It's gone. Focus your fire on the main Disable CIS. The shields on the Trade Federation cruiser. Where that is. Is that this one down? Yeah, that is this one down here. Sometimes crashing into it does actually work, and it's pretty cool, but it makes me like, just like crash into it. But I think it's got to be weak for that to work. Maybe if I change person, I can get a different plane. I don't know. I guess we'll just have to find out. Right, that's the one we want. Let's go for it. 3, 2, 1. I wonder whether they're actually gonna... See, I can never remember whether to do like a cutscene at the end or not.
Take down the droid communications array. That'll give you an opening.
Right, I crashed into it, surely. Oh, that's... Okay, maybe I was just being stupid when I was younger. Well, I'm being stupid now, like always. But nothing much to change then. But I think I was basically stupid and thinking I was destroying it when I probably wasn't. Oh well. Let's attack this thing. Oh, whoa. Who ran me then?
Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land.
You can't
be careful.
Fly into the hangar and land. We've got cannons, and the cannons are just annoying to fly anything in with. Okay, get ready for landing.
Rockets or time bombs to destroy.
Yeah, and I can
the
get into these
systems.
Ships that look a bit like the thing out of War of the Worlds. I don't know what film it is. I can never remember where it's War of the Worlds or Worlds of the War. I can never remember. But yeah, you get it. Right, let's take this ship. Whoa. Chill. Please chill out. Yeah, get your ships. Run off and get your ship. No, please get your ship. Be nice to me. Oh, I can get on their own guns. How cool is that? Oh, I forgot they've got gun thingies in here. Get me out. Go, go, go. Okay, that's one. That's two. I never remember. Do I blow it up? Well, it doesn't look like I blow it up, but... This might work. I don't think that really did work. I can't tell if it's effective or not. Yep, it's definitely effective. Okay, that works.
Grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Hang on. You could have killed me, mate, but you were just standing there. Let me do what I want. Right, they've got cannon things up on the roof. Let's get rid of them. Make our life a lot easier. Right. And then there's one to the right of us also, I think, on the roof. Nope, I think we destroyed them all. Right, okay, let's go. Hang on. Ah, there's another one. Where am I going? Oh, am I destroying this? Okay. Oh, I'm getting rockets too now. Goodbye. Okay, that wasn't as effective as I thought it would be. By the way, this video goes on for really long. I'm very sorry, but I know that you guys like these videos because a lot of people have commented that you like these videos and have had tweets saying that you want to see more of this, so I'm bringing it back. Bearing that it does save on Twitch, but let's hope it does. You know, because that would be nice if Twitch was nice to people on. And there we go.
Defenses have been disabled.
Stand back, thank you very much. So now, are they vulnerable or... I don't know. Do we win? Do we lose? Very alive, if I'm honest. Oh, Oh, the drone's coming out of nowhere to fix itself, I think. I've got no ammo. Great. This probably isn't the best thing ever, but yeah. Hang on, no, it is on the roof, so this is perfect. This is exactly what we want. We can get on one of these weird spidery drone thingies. Deploy, and off we go. Whatever it wants me to destroy is on the roof. And this thing looks like it's already nearly destroyed anyway. Okay, yeah, definitely slow that down. I don't get it! What am I actually aiming for? Right, fly away to one big U-turn and come back and attack it. Here we go. Well, that wasn't really a big U-turn, but oh well. It'll do.
Well done, gents. With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
We won, or... Yes, we've won. Hooray. Thank God for that. It's not going to give me another job now, is it?
After just like objective after objective,
that's why they got though.
General Sorry about that, you Skywalker all. Took advantage of the opportunity
late last night.
Created
up till like and rescued the morning, Chancellor. Playing Saints Row.
Took all the credit too.
Okay, that looked like Obi-Wan and Luke, but I could have been wrong. But oh well. So, this is where I'm going to end this video, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Press the notification button down below for instant notifications. If you've liked this video, then please let me know, because I will keep doing them, because I know certain people like them, and I enjoy making them. So, I'll see you guys in the next video.